Hello and welcome to Driven. We're coming to you from Detroit, Michigan at the North American International Auto Show. Now, new for 2008 here at the Auto Show and for Tima is the all-new Venza. We had planned on taking some time to walk around the Venza and explain it to you, but right now the press has not let it alone.
Some of the other countermeasures they used was the
Now, there's a lot more to a press conference than just pulling a vehicle on the stage. There's a lot of planning, a lot of people, and a lot of equipment that come together to make it a really impressive event.
Now, more than a week before the event, crews are on site loading in tons of lighting, video, and audio equipment. As the press conference draws closer, representatives from Toyota Motor Sales, Toyota Technical Center, and Tima are busy running through rehearsals, making adjustments to the scripts, and preparing the vehicle, in this case the Venza, for its world debut. Behind the set, an entire production facility has been set up to handle the multiple camera angles, giant video displays, teleprompters, and music.
I should start here.
Now, early on the morning of the press conference, Irv Miller and Bob Carter are on stage, running through their speeches and fine-tuning their deliveries. With less than an hour to go until the doors open to the world's media, everything gets a final tweak.
I was thinking doing the parking brake instead of starting the car with the brake and then not using the brake, just releasing the car with the parking brake.
Once the doors open, the press quickly fills the ballroom and takes the opportunity to treat Mr. Watanabe like a rock star.
It's been a very busy day for the car and for the folks here at Toyota explaining all the new features of not only the Venza but all the other new models we have here.
Well, let's talk about a few of the Toyota vehicles that are new and redesigned this year. Redesigned include the Corolla and Matrix just behind you right there. And they will be out in February as the 2009 model. We also have the redesigned Sequoia, and then to the right of that, you will see the Land Cruiser.
Some other exciting news here at the North American International Auto Show for Toyota is the plug-in hybrid version of the Prius. And this vehicle is in testing right now and is supposed to be out in 2010. And behind me, you'll see what's called the Advanced Breakthrough Aerodynamic Truck, or the ABAT.
All right, there is the ABAT. Now, as we mentioned before, it does have the hybrid symmetry drive along with a four-cylinder engine. I think the amazing thing is the configurations. The whole truck bed itself goes from 4x4 to 4x6 to 4x8. And you will see that in just a moment.
Fans are always looking for a better seat, so we built it.
He'll be fine. Yep.
And there's a lot to see here at the Auto Show, not just on the floor of the Toyota booth. We've also got Lexus and Scion to take a look at. And while we're at it, let's take a look at the whole place. We've got manufacturers from right here in Detroit all the way to China. Okay, well that just about wraps it up from the floor of the North American International Auto Show. Hope you've enjoyed the look behind the scenes and the look at all the things that the Auto Show has to offer. We'll see you next time on Driven.